elevation, surface temperature. These are all things that we can now analyze using the surface profile chart in ArcGIS Pro. Let's go take a look at how we can use that. To start this process, I've brought in some satellite imagery into ArcGIS Pro, showcasing Kelowna, British Columbia in Canada. As we can see in our image here, this is an image that contains multiple RGB bands, which is going to be key for our surface profile chart. To go ahead and start creating the chart, I can then go ahead and right click on my layer, navigate to create a chart, and then go ahead and go down my menu to where it says surface profile. Since I've now specified that I want to create a surface profile chart, I now have the option to go ahead and edit my chart properties. I'm going to start underneath our source type and leave it a single layer as I only have the one TIFF file I'm looking to analyze within my project. I can then navigate downwards to our Define Polyline section and left click on the Draw Line symbol. I'll then proceed to draw a line over a specific distance. This line segment will represent the distance in correlation to the surface values for that specific line segment. Now I have the option to analyze various bands over the line segment that I drew previously. If I navigate back to our chart properties menu under the Select Surfaces area, we can see here that the bands currently being shown within our chart is coastal aerosol. This isn't the band that I want to look at. In fact, I would like to look at RGB or red, green, and blue. So I'm going to go ahead and switch these and add these in so they could be shown in my chart. Since I have my red, green, and blue bands being showcased for the line segment that I drew, it's finally time to go ahead and export our surface profile chart. I can simply navigate to our export button at the top left of the menu and go ahead and export as a graphic, as a table, or simply capture to clipboard.